Hello, I'm here in Jackson, Mississippi, and this is the Eudora Welty House and Garden. This place was the home of author Eudora Welty for nearly 80 years. It was built by her parents in 1925. Today, it's on the National Register of Historic Places.